The concern for fire safety is a year-long effort. The Red Cross and Fire District 3 went door-to-door today in mobile home parks to install free smoke alarms and share fire safety information. The volunteers and firefighters installed over 200 smoke alarms in about 80 Central Point and White City homes.
We may be saving five lives. If there's a kitchen fire, if there's a heater fire, something of that nature, and the smoke alarms go off, we brief them, brief the families, and say, just simply get out and then call for help once you're outside the home.
The Red Cross reports at least five lives have been saved in this area from these smoke alarm installations. Volunteers say every home should have the proper safety equipment, as residents may have as little as 2 minutes to escape from a fire.